sound stupid, but I still feel awful about kissing Archie in high school. I betrayed Jughead.
Things are just kind of complicated for me right now. I know you've met Betty. She and I had a terrible breakup back when I was in high school, and I never really recovered from it.
There were nights when the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window.
Archie and I kissed.
There were days when the sun was so cruel that all the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever.
I see now what I should have seen.
I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember when or how.
Until Archie changes his mind and he says he wants to be with you.
And I banished every memory you and I had ever met.
Oh, it hurt Veronica and I the most.
Jack, Betty and I are getting married this weekend, and you're my best man.
But when you touch, I was very eager to join the Rat King's domain. Like that,
I just have to
that night, she came to visit me.
Jughead, I won't be a problem.
Betty saved me like that, in the darkness, like she had so many times before.
Hey, are you okay?
How did you know to come here?
It's all coming back, it's all coming back.
I don't know, look, my life flashed before my eyes. I knew to come here.
Everyone tells me that there wasn't a mystery you two could have solved back in the day.
There were things I'd never do again, but then they all